It is also keeping track of outbreaks at long-term residential care facility, mainly for older Coloradans. There are now 54 facilities with outbreaks in 11 Colorado counties. One example is in Adams County. The Brighton Blade reports one facility had 5 residents die there. And